Well, in the run-up to Eurosatory 2016, one of the key sticking points we heard about was the amount of security that would be levied in and around the show. It took us, as journalists with press passes, a couple of hours to get in. But it seems, no matter how strong the fence, is always a couple of weak links. Some protesters managed to get inside to the French MOD stand here, and they seem to have sprayed or thrown paint on the Leclerc tank behind us. The cleanup operation began probably about 30 minutes to an hour ago. We're probably rest assured that it will continue well into the night, and fingers crossed, we're hoping by day two that Eurosatory 2016 can be paint and protest free. We'll see.